Now we reinstall our rubber. This side is one installed. Let's install the other side quickly. Nice and easy. And the last step is to install our plastic cover in the bottom. Boop. Now we could have a quick look. The back side is installed beautifully, I should say. Let's look at from the front. It's looking quite good. Quite good indeed. But now we need to test it with LEDs. You can see it looks